Okay. Go on.
You look at Flatland in a competition or in X Games or whatever, you know, you just see guys doing tricks. But you don't really understand why this trick or why this other trick or why is this guy winning or why, you know. But if you combine it with music and it's a perfect choreography, then you can understand, okay, these tricks are together with the music and is beautiful, and you make it in a special way, and that makes the difference.
Ich glaube einfach, dass immer wenn sich Genres treffen, die vielleicht noch nie was gemacht haben, dass es im Grunde immer um das Gleiche geht, nämlich um so eine Horizonterweiterung. Ja.
Don't think in tricks, but in
just
telling the story to the people, you know?
Right,
because
right.
It's really elegant.
Ich habe Ravel schon immer geliebt. So. Also er hat, finde ich, so eine ganz eigene Sprache. Ich finde, es gibt wenig Musik, die so teilweise Melancholie und Drama gleichzeitig vermischt mit so einer Lebensfreude und Zauber und Glitzer überall. Und sofort beim Hören wussten wir schon, dass das vielleicht der ideale Soundtrack für seine Performance ist.
This place is in the choreography of the BMX. It's a place where the same trick comes again. So in C, he does the same trick as in G.
I have been always a big fan of Paco de Lucía because he's the one who took flamenco from the streets and from the underground to the academic and to the big institutions. So I always look up to him in that sense, no? Like how he made flamenco what it is today. And somehow I always felt like I would like to do that with my sport, with BMX Flatland. And I think now with this project, with Harmonie, I really have the chance to show to the world the potential of BMX Flatland. When you mix art, you know, they just blend naturally together. This is what I feel.
Thank you.